Welcome aboard your United Express flight on over to Washington, Dallas. My name's Crispy, and if there's anything I can do to make this flight more enjoyable, please do not hesitate to let me know. Now, at this time, I am going to ask that you please direct your attention to the front of the cabin while I describe and demonstrate the safety features of this CRJ-200. I do encourage you to follow along using your passenger safety information card located in your seat pocket. For emergency exits on this aircraft, the boarding door from which you just entered, sir, your drink is actually spilling by you. For emergency exits on this aircraft, the boarding door from which you just entered, service door directly across and two overwing exits. Please locate your nearest exit, keep it in mind, it may be behind you. Now, should there be a loss of electrical power, the cabin is equipped with emergency. Sir, why are you getting up? Did I not say stay seated? Shame. Now the cabin. Electrical power, if there is a failure. Floor level lighting, and which will lead to exit signs. Smoking and the use of smokeless tobacco products is not permitted. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a lavatory smoke detector. No smoking and fasten seatbelt signs are located throughout the cabin. Federal regulations require all passengers to obey with lighted posted placards, but most importantly, crew member instructions. Now to secure that seatbelt. Put that flat metal end into the buckle. Use that loose strap to tighten to open up your seatbelt lift up on the buckle. Should the captain decide to turn off that seatbelt sign, you are free to move about this spacious cabin. Wink, wink. However, we would ask any time that you are seated, keep that seatbelt securely fastened. We cannot always predict our fare. I can pretty much assure that once we are going up through this storm, we will have some turbulence. So again, just keep those seatbelts securely fastened. Now the cabin atmosphere is carefully controlled for your comfort. Should there be a loss of pressure, oxygen masks will fall from the panels above. Now, once you are done screaming, then just grab the mask. Well, because you're going to do that. But once you're done that nonsense, then just grab the mask that's closest to you. Pull it so the tubing is completely extended to start the flow of oxygen. Take the elastic band, put that cup over your nose and mouth, and breathe normally. Use that loose strap to tighten. Now, if you are traveling with someone who requires any special assistance, secure your mask first and then assist them with theirs. And if you are traveling with more than one child, choose your favorite. Just a joke. And please don't touch that dispensing unit. It will become extremely hot. Now, in the unlikely event, seat cushions may be used as flotation devices. Grab the back of that seat cushion, pull it forward, put your arms through the straps, and hug that seat cushion close to your chest. Now, at this time, I'm going to demonstrate the seatbelt and oxygen mask. That's pretty much the do's and don'ts of the trip. It is roughly about 1 hour and 4 minutes. All this time that we're sitting on the ice is all worked into your itinerary. So we're still going to probably get into Washington actually early. So don't think that we're late, because we're not. So, just a moment here. I am going to be dimming the cabin lights for two reasons. Number one, to set the mood. Number two, because it just makes this flight attendant look so much thinner. I usually do early morning or late night flights. So if you would require additional lights, look above you, there is that button. Next to that is an air vent, and next to that is a flight attendant call button. It doesn't work. All right, it works. All right, sit back, folks, relax. Anything I can do to make it better, by all means, just let me know. Securely fastened until the captain has brought the aircraft to a complete stop at the gate, but most importantly, it has turned off that fastened seatbelt sign. Now, if you have your cell phones handy, by all means, feel free to use them at this time. But just as a friendly reminder, laptop computers must remain off and stowed. Now, when you do reach your items in the overhead bins, just use caution, please. Items may have shifted during flight. And we're going to ask you to do one more favor. Check all around your seat and inside the seat back pocket for all of your personal belongings. Please make sure that you do have everything when you do exit this aircraft, because you are not allowed to come back in. So I would encourage you, just take a second look. Even though you think you might have your keys and your cell phones and your tickets, please just make sure that you do. If for some reason you do forget something on this aircraft and you need to claim it, by all means, just feel free to go on to ebay.com. Now, if you are making connections here in Washington, we would ask that you do check with the monitors throughout the terminals or talk with the agents for up-to-date information. If you do need to green tag, pick up your bags there, once you step out of this aircraft, you are going to see an agent, and she will or he will direct you into the correct area. And ladies and gentlemen, it certainly has been my pleasure having you on board with me today. I do appreciate you spending just a little part of your day with me. Now, wherever your travel destination may lead you, remember to buckle up and be safe. Be good to yourself and to others. And we do hope to see you on another ExpressJet or United Express flight in the near future. Now, if you enjoyed your flight or you have any comments, please feel free to go on to united.com. Let them know how you feel. I suppose equally, maybe you didn't enjoy your flight, or for some reason, maybe you didn't think that your flight attendant was funny. Again, that website is www.jetblue.com. And my name is Jose. Hey. All right, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of myself and the rest of this Dallas-based flight crew, we'd like to wish you a very happy, healthy, and safe New Year. Have yourself a wonderful day, and welcome to the Washington Dulles area.